With my makeup and everything, I just gotta put on my last lash and I'm good. I still gotta do my hair though. There we go. Time to do lips and then hair, and we will be finished with the get ready process. So y'all, yesterday I had on a whole nother wig. Like, I had on a curly wig, a curly 30 inch wig. And I said I got tired of it, so I changed it. And yes, my armpits are not shaved. So if you're gonna be looking at my armpits, I just wanted to make sure that I tell y'all that yet. Because my razor broke. So I have to get a new one. And I have not gotten a new one yet. So in the meantime, in between time, your girl just has to free ball with the hair until I can get a new one. Which I can go to the store anytime. I just be so busy. God damn it, I'm not. Stick, bitch. Okay, so my makeup and my hair is done. I got the hot iron. I mean the hot comb still plugged up, just in case I gotta go back and hot comb this hair at the top, cause it is a little bulky. But for the most part, everything is finished. I just gotta put my clothes on, and I gotta meet my friends. But I'm using free spray, as I always do, and I put it on the top so that the flyaways are not flying away. Now I would use a wax stick, but I don't think that's necessary for right now. And I think to say I put this wig back on myself, I think I did a pretty good job, cause I be up them damn wigs. Like I be f-ing up y'all. So I'm about to cut my shirt and then put on my shorts. I think I'm wearing shorts today. I don't really know, but I think that's gonna be the look, is a little cut up shirt, a little shorts. And the tailgate starts at 12:30, which I'm sure is 12:30 already. it wasn't supposed to start till 1, but they changed the time to 12:30. So the hot comb is heating up. It should be back hot already. And I'm just pressing the top of the wig, pressing the sides, pressing the back. Just making sure that it's flat and laid down. And I really need a shave. Like, it makes no sense. And there we go. We're finished with the face and the hair. It's so much noise outside because everybody's already outside. So I'm about to go ahead and get dressed and then come back to the camera when I'm ready. Okay, so this is the fit. Shorts, shirt. Ah, I feel like such a baddie. Oh my goodness. Shoes. This the gang. This Reagan, Lena, hey. Mari, sorry, Maya, Kari.
Oh, I got it.
Really good. Oh, my God. Head to the vlog. Hey, don't she look so cute?
Thank you.
And Mari.
Hey, Mary, too. I'm Amaria.
Please welcome the fame, South Carolina State University.
Yeah. I love my HBCU. Hey. I love my HBCU. Hey. I love my HBCU, SCSU, SCSU. I love my HBCU. I love my HBCU.
We won that 42 to 35. Good game, boys.
So I'm back in my room now, and the game ended, as y'all saw, we won 42 to 38. It was something like that. Y'all seen it. I don't remember. But the game is over. I walked back to my room. There isn't no moves until later. So right now I'm probably just gonna take a nap or do some schoolwork. I don't really know what I'm gonna get into. I need to take pictures because I just feel like my shirt and everything and my outfit is just too cute to not take pictures. I mean, I took some, and I'm gonna try to take some later before I change out of my fit. But so I'ma see y'all when I'm actually doing something that's worth recording.
I love my HBCU. Hey. I love my HBCU. Hey. I love my HBCU.
Them land grants from state to Claflin, educating black.